So the difference in a safety PLC and a standard PLC is a standard PLC can run machine control, the logic for a machine control, and so can a safety PLC. The safety PLC has additional hardware for redundancy, for self-checking. It's configured in a way that it can meet the performance levels and safety integrity levels that are required for a certified or validated safety system. The software around the safety PLC also has it has checking and also has the ability to lock it and have a unique signature to guarantee that the validated safety system or the logic in a safety system has not been changed at a later date. You can go in and verify against that. But we actually have customers that will utilize a safety PLC when they don't yet need one, thinking for future expansion or future flexibility. So a safety PLC will do everything that a normal PLC will do, and then some. It'll do the standard functionality, but then at the time where they're ready to migrate from their older obsolete safety relay hardwired system and incorporate a more flexible, newer, if they're revamping their safety system, then the safety PLC is the perfect platform for that.